So, we're playing a game called Tested on Humans. It's an escape room. I have no idea. But, yeah. Should we just jump into this?
Wake up, Alex. Again?
Okay.
Oh no. No. I have to get out of here.
So this is actually the second. It says, wake up, Alex. Welcome, everyone. Dan in it. Thank you for subbing. So, this is the escape room. We have to try and get out of here, okay? So I am going to need your help. This is an escape room, yeah. So, like this. Okay. What we got here? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, okay. So I think I'm not. No. Okay. What about this? Books. Okay. Is there a time limit? I don't think so. What's this? Something is missing. Okay. This one? Something is missing. Okay. Huh. I can't pick these books up. Wait, what? Someone said I see a countdown. Green. Wait. I can't move. Oh, wait. Green, blue, red, yellow? That didn't work. Because there's not really a... The issue is there's not really a... That's not really red. It is red. Green, blue, red, yellow. Green, blue, red, yellow. This one said there's something missing. So all we can do is this. But I need to find... Oh, wait, I can move them. Oh. Huh. Is this like a scary game? I don't think so. Swishes on the book. Yeah, but what about them? Like... So what, like the first one should be this? One. This should be four. This should be three. And this should be two. Because of the swishes. Yes! We did it. Because it's like that. One was that way. So we've done that. Okay. What did that do? Now what do we get from that? I heard a noise. Oh, wait. Now we do it this way. Blue, green, yellow, red. Blue, green, yellow, red. Blue, green, yellow, red. Okay. Oh! We got one. We got fuse. Okay. And it's the number one. Okay, does this not... Okay, I can't take out the 9. 15! Oh, it's one of these things. Okay, so 9, 2 is 11, so I think it's going to be a 4. 4 in that, that should be a 3. That means that one has to be a 5. 14, that's a 1, and that's a 6. Blah, blah! Blah, blah! See that? See that fire? The speed? What's up? Maths and that. Oh, okay, we got new paper in that. Oh, I can't bother to read that. All right, number one. Okay, so now we've got this. So now we've got this here. So, huh. Okay, so 5 goes here. Okay, so two goes there, so that has to go there, and that has to go there. And then this is empty, so that would go there. One. Okay. So now, so it goes top, middle. I hate this and bangs it. You know what I mean? All right. One, two, three, four, five. Okay. Wait. One, two, three, four, five. All right. I'm smart. Okay, that's a zero. Maya. A lot of circles in here. Nox. Oh, what's this? Oh, is this another one of these? Oh my god, wait. Oh my god. Do I have to work this out? Do I have to actually work this out? Oh wait, yeah, there's four there, so that's fine. This should be fine. We should be able to do this easy. Okay, so that means there can't be any more on this row. So that means three has to be there, has to be there, has to be there. Five has to be all of them again, which means that's all of them there. And that's one of them. And then three has to be that one. But, I'm so smart. It's actually mad. Somebody needs to stop me. Okay. We've got some more paper. I think this room might be done then. I think this room might be done. That room might be done. I don't know what this room is. This room's kind of creepy. This room has more. Edna. Adam. Mike. Okay. Cleo. What's up, Cleo? What's this? Search for the blue circles. What? No, I don't want a clue. 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 I didn't know what that button was. What's this? How do I look at my inventory? I? This. What's this? 1, 2, 3, in. 4, 5, 6, out. 1, 2, 3, in. 4, 5, 6, out. Look at the floor outside. One, two, three, four, five. There's no 6, 7, 8, 9. I don't get it. Oh, okay, I get it. Missing face, I don't get it. Oh, I have to remember that. How do I see it? Do I have to remember this? Search the blue circles. Yeah, this is a dice. Yeah, I get it's a dice. I mean, I get it's a dice, but so what? And what about this? Unseen face. What is this thing? 1, 2, 3, in. 4, 5, 6, out. What the hell? Okay, so this one is missing a 6. This one's missing a 2. 6, 2, 3, 5. 6, 2, 3, 5. 6, 2, 3, 5. 6, 2, 3, 5. 6, 3, 2, 5. What? Wait. 6, 3, 2, 5. 3? Where did I get 3? 6, 2. 6, 2, 3, 5. I did 6, 3, 2, 5. I'm an idiot. 6, 2, 3, 5. I'm an idiot. I know. I'm stupid. Oh, we got blue circles. Give me that. Mm-hmm. Top left. Okay. All right. So do I just press those? It's an equation. Okay. So the first one, 4. 4. Okay. Wait. So then the next one's... No, wait. X. How do I know what X is? Oh, how do I know what X is? Oh, and then it's that one is 6. So it'd be that position. And then Y is the third one. Right? 3. And then this one be 7. So it's that one. So it goes that one, that one, that one, that one. Okay. But, chicken wrap. My brain is huge. What are you saying? See that? I'm actually smart. I'm actually hella smart, you know. Don't trust the guards. Don't use maths. Well, now I'm out. I actually think I might be smart, you know. No, I worked it out because I was like, okay, X plus 2. X plus 2 is 6, so it had to be that one, then that one. Whereas that and that equals that. So it all added up, you know. So I had to figure out the order on that. Now, there's some numbers in this guard. It said don't trust the guards. So I see a 6. I see a 0. I see a 6. So 0 is 1. Okay, so we got 1. And a 6 is a 6. What? Why are there so many? 5? What? 506. Oh, what? Something's missing. Okay, we can't go in there. Let me just have a little look around. Something's missing. Can't go in there. Can't go in there. Why this door? Anything? Nope, something's missing. Okay, we'll go here. All right, 74 minus 23 equals 3. 74. What? 74 minus 23. So 74 would be 87. 87. That ain't right. What? Are these numbers here? 567506. Okay, well they're here. 567. Wait, what order is that? 576. Don't use maths, it says. Wait, don't use maths. What does that mean? Don't use maths. How long is this code? Okay, redo that. Wait. Okay, wait. 506. How do I know the order? 506 would be 516. 516. 546. 516, 546. 516, 546. 4, 6, 516. What? It says do not use maths. Did I type that in wrong? Was it 516? 516, 546. Hashtag. Oh, wait. 7, 4. Okay. But where's the 4? Because 23 ain't there. 2 and 3 ain't there. Where are you getting these numbers from? 7, 4. You're saying you keep it the same. So 7 is a 4. So 4, 4. That minus sign is a 1. So 4, 4, 1. 2, 3. 3? 4, 4, 1, 2, 3. No, 3 at the end. 4, 4, 1, 2, 3, 3. Well, how's that happened? What's the point in these 506s then? Lads, I've been bamboozled. I've been truly bamboozled here. All right, let's have a look at this again. All right, don't use maths. Show. Let me see this. Is there anything on the back? No. Okay. Don't use maths. So a 7 is a 4. One, two, three, four, five, six. It could be the lines. 2, 4, 6, 7. I think it might be. Okay. So, what? 2, 4. So 4, 4, 1. Okay, let me look. All right, so 4, 4, 1, 2, 4, 5. 2, 4, 5. 2, 2, 4, 5. Everyone who's saying that number is wrong. Everyone else said 3 at the end. That was wrong. We got it. That doesn't equal 15. Okay. So what's in here? Oh, we got another one. Okay. What's this? Oh, we will need that. What's this? Patients are taking a new experimental medication that can cause violent behavior and acoustic or visual hallucinations. Be careful. Okay. I think we might have to do something with this. I feel like this is the easiest one probably. Because clubs. Oh my God, are we actually going to have to clock this? So that must... Okay, so clubs is 7. So we know clubs is 7. Let me write this down. I'm gonna write this down. Clubs, 7. Diamonds. This has a diamond. So if that's 14, so it's diamond is 6. Diamond, 6. Okay. This one, 6 plus 7, 13. So spade is 2. Spade 2. Spade is 2. And there's one over here. So that's 2 plus a diamond is 6. So that's 5. There's 5. So, 7, 6, 5, 2. What do we get in here? What's in here? We need this. Oh, God. Okay, what do we need this for? What's this? This is to do with the colors, so we don't need that yet. We need... What's this to do with? That's to do with numbers, so that could be it. It's to do with numbers... That's to do with cells. So this is letters. Here we go. A, B, C, D. So A, O is 5. E, I is 3. So what have we got in here? We've got this one. What's to do with... Is there a reason why it has that? Okay. A, B, C, D, E, F. Okay, so it would be... Where's B, though? B ain't on here. Oh, wait! In and out, here! What? It's not... Okay, so it's a 6. Okay. So it's 6 numbers. 6 numbers. Have we used this? We haven't used this in out, have we? We haven't used that. Okay. In out. Huh. Didn't we use it at the start? Did we? I don't think we did. Nah, because it wasn't to do with that, and it wasn't to do with that. What's this one? Cells greater than 9. Cells greater than 9 are up. Oh, wait. Cells greater than 9 are up. So there's going to be something in here that tells me that this was my one here. How do I know what that... Oh, I've got it! I've got it! I've got it! I've got it! No, Alex. A is 5. L, 1, so that's 6. E is 3. X is 1. Greater than... Wait. 3, 5, 3, 8. Yeah, so that is up. So my one is up. Okay, we've got it. We've got it. Huge brain. I have an absolutely ginormous brain. I have such a big brain. It's actually mad. So this one is up. My one's already up. Okay. That's a mad sentence. Okay, what's next? Next up is Canox. K is 1. N is 1. O is 5. So that's 7. X is 1. So that's 8. So that should be down. That's that one. What's next? Cleo. So C, 1, L, that's 2, E is 3, so that's up to 5. Yeah, okay, so that one should be up. That is up. John. J, O, H, N. So that should be down. Okay, so that should be down. I'm storming it. God, we've got to do these ones now. Okay. Basically, it needs to have... Okay, wait. It needs to have A-O-E-I. Oh, that could. That's got 6 with the I and the E. Because that one can't be. That should be down. 2 A's. Because that's up. That one's up. That one's up. So those three, it's just the end one should be down. That's it. Literally just the end one. So this one goes up and we have a huge brain. We have a huge brain. Oh, damn. Okay. Okay. Now we need to do this one. Security cameras. Huh. Huh. In and out one is confusing me. I'll be real. The in and out one is confusing me. This one we're going to be able to do after we get this open. So this one. Huh. Have we used... We haven't used these numbers actually, have we? 506 576. 506 576. 506576. We're actually ridiculous. We're actually ridiculous. We might actually, like, I don't know if I should be allowed to play this. Haven't we done this already then? I don't know if we should be allowed. So what is this? Okay. 1, 2. Okay, so A is a 3. So that's a 3. That was a 2. 4, 3, 4, 1. 4, 3, 4, 1. 4, 3. Yo, I'm so good, man. It was the number of sides it had, bro. Blue, orange, blue, orange. What does that... What? Okay, now I'm confused. Blue, orange, blue, orange. Blue, orange, blue, orange. That ain't red. Are you telling me that's red? Wait, chat. Are you saying this is red? On my screen, this is very orange. Can we please? Let's get a poll. Poll in chat right now while I read these out. I thought it was going to be like the different colors. It's... I don't know how you can say that. I don't know how you can say that. That's red. Okay, so maybe... Blue, orange. Ah, oh, wait. blue, orange, blue, orange. So do I need to go like... No? So maybe it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. I thought it would have been how many times you have to press each button is this amount. So it'd be like press this one 3 times, this one 2 times, this one 3 times, this one 2 times. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2. That's poor. It should have been the other way. I think the other way was better. I think it should have been pressed that one 3 times because it said. But we got the pass. Okay, we got a level 1 key card. Like, goddamn. Goddamn, goddamn. Okay, so this should go to here. What are these rooms? Should we see these rooms first? Oh! We have a new room! Sup, y'all? We've spoken with the director and he has finally reduced the shifts to 9 hours. Taking care of these lunatics is exhausting. Damn, okay. What's this? John, prescription 50, question mark. Okay. Mike, question mark 95. Okay, so I feel like we're gonna have to figure out what that number is. It's time to take your medicine. Cleo. Blank. Okay. What is that? Okay, anything else in here? What's this? Okay. White bottle, correct color, wrong position. Black bottle, correct color, and position. What the fuck? Damn, this just got hella confusing. No numbers may repeat in any row or column. See, this is the kind of stuff I can do. Okay. What? One minute. Oh, okay. Okay. So that equals 3. Wait, so that equal... No. What? Oh, that's already there. So this has to be a 1. Nope, not there. There. That has to be a 1. Oh, it's times! Wait, what? Wait, what does this equal? 3 minus. 3 minus. What? I don't get what I'm meant to do here. Is that right? Then this would be 2, 4. This would be 1 and 3. Which means this would be 1. It's like a Sudoku. So this would be 2 and 4 here. So this one has to be here. And this has to be here. I love this kind of stuff, you know. This has to be 3 plus a 3. Nope, that's wrong. That's wrong. Ignore that. 3 plus 4. No, we've done it wrong. I have to swap these two round. We didn't swap them, did we? 2 there, 4 there, then that 4 there, then that one there, then that one there, that one there, that one there. Hell yeah! What do we get? What's that? We get a little note. See, I like that kind of puzzle. I like little Sudokus and stuff. Start time is at 09XX. Okay. Good to know. Good to know. Good to know. Wait. Start. What? Where? Wait, what? Can I look at it again? How do I look? Where's it gone? Diary. 09XX. Okay. Nine. Okay, 09. There we go. So we've done that one. We've done the first. Okay. Now we need to do the next one. That one's calm. This one. Question marks. How do we know how much they're meant to have? Is there a way of telling what their prescriptions are? Is the question on everyone's lips. Can we do this one? Let me see this. White bottle equals correct color, wrong position. So these three are in the wrong position. So collect color, wrong position. Okay, so what does that mean? This should be that. That. So is it literally a case of that? That. That. No. Collect color and correct color and position. Huh. I don't get what the white bottles mean. Like, I know it says it. Oh, wait, actually, that's a good point. Someone's just made a good point. We found out that the shifts, it's finally 9 hours. So this should be 3, 6, 9. That should be 9 hours later. So, I mean, realistically, we could cheat this. If we want to cheat it, we could just cheat it. I mean, we could just cheat it if we wanted to. Do I cheat it? Solve the puzzle? Okay. Because all I have to do, surely, is just do this and then click this. I mean, I could just do that, right? But let's solve it. Let's solve it. I want to figure this out. You big brain anyway? No. We need to figure this out. So, correct color, wrong position. So, like this one, for example, that blue is in the wrong position. But you can only click 4. A white bottle equals one of the colors is correct, but in the wrong spot. So, how do you... What? Oh, okay. So they all need to be in the same... They should all be in the same order. So we know green is the first one. And then we need to figure out these ones. So blue should be at the end. Right? So the first one should be green. But then surely the next one should be that. It's not green, light, blue. Green, light, blue. We did that already. We can't move them, no. I can't move these. It's literally just clicking these. So cyan is the last position, but why is this one not green as well? I am very confused. So we know green should be first. Don't we just need to figure out what that one is? Surely if that one's green as well. Or is it saying that is... Oh. Oh. Okay. Oh! Oh, I'm stupid. Okay, so the amount of them doesn't actually correlate to the four positions. Like, this doesn't mean the left position. This means one of the colors is right and in the right position. So we know that these four colors are the right colors. Okay. Okay. Okay, I get it. So Green, red, yellow, and blue are the four colors we need. We just need it in the right position. One of them is in the right position as well. So this one has one right color, which is red, and it's in the right position. So we know red is now third. This one only has one, so we know yellow's first. So yellow must be first because it's only got one. So it goes yellow. Then this one has two, and one of them's in the right position. So we've got blue and green. So blue or green is in the right position. So it's either yellow, green, red, blue. So wait. Yellow, green, red, blue. Damn! As soon as I understood that those didn't correlate, we got it. Damn! Damn, this is how you... Oh, 9:15. Okay, this is... That's how you get your brain juices going. So basically, guys, if you didn't understand, just as a quick heads up, I thought that these... So where it says, like, that's the right position, I thought it meant that the first one was right, next one wasn't, next one wasn't, next one wasn't. So green was in the right position. But it doesn't correlate. It just means that there's four, and one of them is in the right position. So you know the four colors are those. So that one, there's only one color right, so you know it has to be red, because it's the only same color as that. Okay. So it said 15. I could have just done that. Like, this is what I was going to do. I was going to go... I could have done that and had cheated it, but we figured it out. We figured out that it was 15. Okay. Give me this. We got a lever. Okay, we banging it now. We banging it. Okay, we got a lever, so we got to figure out this one. We got this. Experiment room. Okay. Chuck this little bad boy on here. Oh. Okay, so how do we figure this out? Huh. God, we got another room in there. Are you serious? Okay. So we've got this one left here. Ah, okay. So John and Mike both have 1,700. So John and Mike. So John has... Wait, what? No. Never mind. No, they have 700. Why did I say that? Wait, what? Oh, they both add... Oh! They both add to 700, and then both of these add to that. Okay, so John... probably has... what? 500? No. So he has 500 and... 5. And he has 195. So it's... 5... 1. So 5, 1. So 5, 1. So we know the first two are 5 and 1. And then we know that that has to equal 300. So Clea and Adam have to equal 300. So that has to be a 0. And then that has to be a 1. It's a 0, 1. Right? Damn! All right. Okay. I think I got it. On, off, on, off, on, off. Other way around. My brain is so textured! Bro!
What the hell?
What the hell?
The only one alive.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. This game's dope, you know. This game is like really, 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 really good. I'm enjoying it a lot at the moment. There's a lot of blood.
The blood of your brothers and sisters will help you.
Well, that's just nice, isn't it? I'm alive! Okay. You are the answers. Okay. So what letters do I have? I'm Alex. So, I'm looking for an A. It's John. Okay, O-H-N. So we need to find what an O is. So this second letter, this one here that looks like a person, that's an O. Okay? This O. So that means one, but there's a person at the end. Okay, so that's Nox. I don't need any of those letters. I need a person at the end. Where's the person at the end? This one. So that means this name is Cleo. So that means the third letter of Cleo, this Z. So this Z. I'm writing this down again. I'm actually so smart. I'm actually so, so smart. It's ridiculous. So this Z. So I am Alex. The E is the Z. Okay. Now that O. Oh, we do need that. Okay, okay. The person. Where's that person gone? Where's that person gone? This. So if that's an O, third one has to be Nox. So this symbol, this fourth one is the X. Okay, so we figured out that. So what name was that? That was a Nox. Okay, so who has an A? Adam. Have we figured out anyone D or M? No. What's that? Maya. We haven't figured out A or Y. Edna. Okay, where was John? John was this one. So John had a N. So the last letter is the penis. The penis looking one. So now we have to try and find Edna. So one where the penis is in the third position. This one. Edna. So the A is that kind of shape. So it's like the little scales on their side. See what I'm saying? And then we need that. Oh yeah, there's an L in Cleo as well. So what was Cleo? Cleo was this one? No. It was. Wait. No. Cleo was this one. Cleo's this one. There's an L in Cleo. So it's that symbol. What is that? Okay, so we have it. We have it. So now, you are the answer. We know that it's weird scales on their side. Squiggly line. Z. And weird hanging thing.
Damn! What the fuck? What is up, man? What's up? We got the green piece. We could put this here. Damn. We just got all of it. Okay.
Can we change any of this? No, we cannot. Huh. Okay. So what else we got in this room? What else do we have? We have nothing here. We have nothing here. We have nothing here. We have nothing. What's that? That's the same one we just did. So we only have this. So this. Okay, so this one's... I feel like it's going to be something to do with, like, how many... I don't know, wait. Is it like a... Is it working out something here? Like... Huh. Well, that's actually the first box. Wait, I have another one to the left? Where? No, we did that. We did that. Did I miss something? Oh, this! Well, we haven't done this. What is this? So, we've got to figure out. So, in the next ones... So, blue always disappears. So, blue disappears. Black becomes blue. No. Yeah, black becomes blue. So, that would mean that one is there. Red turns into black. Does it? Yeah. Green becomes red. Wait. Black becomes blue. Green turns into red. So we know that there'll be a red here. And then this should just go here. There we go. What do we get? What do we get for that? What do we get? Show me. What did I get? What's that? Oh, here we go. Okay. Up, nothing. What? Oh. Up, nothing. Middle, nothing. Two, middle. Okay. Up, nothing. Middle, nothing. Two, middle. Yes! Memory! Memory! See that? Look at memory in that. Damn, we got another key card. What are we saying? Let's go. This game's dope af. This game is dope af. All right. Got another one. This is number two. Woo! Let's go, baby. We're doing bits. Why is there blood?
What is this place?
There's blood everywhere. Maybe it's not blood. Maybe it's like that game we played the other day where it's just paint. Anything here? What do we need to do? What's this? Triangles. Okay. It's triangles. Okay. We also have a laptop here. We have finished all phases of the investigation. We can now start mass production of the drug. Damn. What's this one? Huh. Okay, so I feel like... Oh, okay, okay, okay. Oh, wait. Can I figure this out? Two. I'm trying to figure out if I chuck that there. Okay. Is there a way to turn these on, or do I just have to kind of guess? Okay, I'm not going to do that yet. I'm not going to do that yet. Let's see what else there is in this room. Because look, there's something else here. Oh! Okay. Didn't expect that. All right, let's have a look. What does this do? Oh, okay. I need to figure this out. Okay. So, there. And... there. That was easy. Jeez! That's how we do up in here. Up in here. That's how we do. That's how we do, baby. Okay. This looks confusing. Anything over here? Okay, we got something here. What's this? Oh, okay. We got this here. All right. So... we need to move these here. Okay. So we put the gray. Okay, so that's stuck there. So this is upside down. So gray goes into yellow. Like that. No. Oh, no. Yeah, no, wait. That should be right. That's right. Okay, so then there should be a gray in this top left to symbolize this. Gray always goes into yellow. Like that. And then yellow always goes into red. So red should be there. And then this one, what goes into... so that should be green. This ain't right. I think I'm wrong. I think I've done this wrong. Green goes into that though. But green also goes into that. But yellow goes into red. Red don't go into nothing. Gray goes into blue. Am I an idiot? Am I an idiot? What's wrong with me? I'm an idiot. 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 I apologize. I apologize, everyone. I just didn't read it properly. Okay. Let me put these back. Okay. So that goes into blue. So then blue goes into green. So green goes there. And then green goes into yellow, which should be there. And then this needs to be green because that goes there. And then this one needs to be yellow. So does this one. And then this one, yellow, goes into red? No. Blue, which is there. What goes into blue? Gray goes into blue. Let me put these back. Let me try and work from the actual start. I know, I'm trying to look at the arrows. So, this is gray. This one is gray. Or actually, let's start from the other end. I'm panicking. Okay, so gray. Gray goes into yellow. That's not right. But I can't move that. Why does that happen then? I mean, that's already wrong. Oh, gray can go into all of them? Oh, they can go into any color lower than them. That makes sense. Okay. So, this. Okay, I didn't know that. Didn't know that. Apologies. So nothing's going into that one. So that one probably needs to be gray then. So does that. One of these two needs to be gray. If everything is going into the middle, it has to be red. Everything goes into that. That has to be the middle. That all goes left. That is a good point. That has to be blue. This has to be green. This has to be yellow. This has to be red. Okay. It's a good start. A good start. This one. Okay, where we have blue. Something goes into blue. That has to be gray. Okay. Now we're left with this. What can go into yellow, green, or blue? But something has to go into it. So this has to be green so that the blue can go into it. And then the blue, something has to go into red. So that could be yellow or green. But something on this side has to go into it. So I think it has to be yellow so that this one can be... No, wait. Blue there. Blue can go into green. Which can go into yellow. Blue can go there. And then yellow can go there. Yes! Ha! Oh! That was painful. It's not symmetrical. Okay, so we did that. What's over here? Anything over here? Levers, what's this? Something is missing. Of course it is. We need that. Okay, we got another lever. Okay. Four. Okay, I'm gonna leave it until I have more about that because I feel like that's the end one. What's this? It says 1, 2, 3. There's some things over there. Anything on this? Okay, so in this room, we did that. We have this. We have this. We have that, and we have that. But that one is most likely the last one. Why are there circles there? Okay, let me see this room. There's two. Anything else on the floor? 2, 3, 1. 1, 3, 2. 1, 3, 2. What's that? What are these letters? Wait, what? 1, 3, 2. Huh. Interesting. It's very interesting, that. It's very interesting. Huh. 1, 3, 2. The triangles. Oh. Oh. Okay, so if I look from the number one. Oh! Okay, the Z with the backwards Z with the three. The backwards Z with the three. About this one, Chief. With 3, 5 with the 2. Back with Z with the 3. Huh. So, what I'm thinking, like, right, so if I stand on the 1, I stand on the one like this, those line up. So it's the backwards Z. That's the first one. Like that. Yeah. If I stand on the number two. Oh, it's just that F with the dot. Okay. And then this one. That. I've got it. Nice. 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 Okay. So it was that. And it was that. And it was that.
Feed me. Feed me knowledge.
Holy. Holy. Okay, so we've got one there. Anything else in here? Another door. Hello. Anything over here? Nothing. Nothing. So it's just this. What the hell is this? Do I actually have to... Something's missing. So I need to, I probably need to do this other one first. So I've done that. This one is going to be the last thing we have to do. So we still need to do this one here. So it's annoying that it doesn't really show me. Can I like add? No. I can't see them under the microscope, though. This doesn't turn on. Is there a way to turn them on? Number of split... Oh, it probably is that. That's 82. 4, 2, 2. And 2. There we go. Solid. Oh, there we go. Okay. What's this? This would be for this. So that's 1, 0, 0. Yeah. 1. Or is it how many triangles it is? I'm going to try 1, 0, 2. I'll try that. And then if not, it's how many things there are. 1, 0, 2. Okay. So it's how many triangles there are, I think. So that's 3 triangles. 3, 1, 3, 4, 5, 3, 3, 1, 5. There we go. Let's go. Nobody got that. No one in chat put that. All me. All me, that one. Nobody got that. This is the best stream I ever watched. Damn, that's a bold claim. Okay, I think the only thing we have left now is this room, right? Something is missing. What's missing? Oh, wait. No, maybe it's to do with this. Yes. Yes. Okay. So I need to get another... Huh. I'm missing something then. This... No, we did that one. Going around the room. We've done that. Done that. This. What's this? Where did this come from? You cannot see it. So if this was all... So that's 0. 4. 1. 5.
I'm a genius, bro. I'm a genius. Bro, it's... Bro!
We got a pipe! I got pipe! How? Because if you look at that, it's the... If you draw all the lines of like a 8, 8 is the one with all the letters, all the lines. Take away that line, you have a 0. Take away those lines, you get a 4. Take away that, you got a 1. And take away that, you got a 5. Alright, now we got the pipe. Oh, what? Oh, mad. Okay, okay. So, 0 should be going into that is what I think it's saying. So, like, Or Zero should be coming out? I never get what these mean is the issue. Is it like three pipes should be going in it? Okay. So. Could be a cheeky one of these bad boys. Cheeky one of these. That's wrong. I feel like this one. I feel like that has to be the T. Then this one is. How do I get? There isn't anything there. Like, I could do that. I could do that. That now has three in it. But that's only got. That's not enough, though. So I need to ignore that. So that needs to be a double vertical. We know that. That's got two, so that could be a single. So that needs two coming out of it. So it has to be a double. So if I do that. No. Could be this. And a singular. Okay, so this one needs to be a singular. Right, I'm gonna take these out. I'm gonna take these out. I don't want to. I'm gonna work on one side. Okay, so that's got one. This could be there. It's got one. So that could be the double. And that's got two. So that would have to be this. So this only has one going in. So this would have to be that. And that works for that. This would have to be a double line is the issue. No, it'd have to be that. That would have to be three. So that's now got three. This would have to be a single. That would have to be a double. So then this has one. So this has to be a single, but it has to go into those like that. That has to be there. That has to be there. That has to be there. Why is that not right? Missed it. I messed up. Apparently, the top pipe counts as one. Did not clock that. Did not clock that. That is, there we go. I've been dumb. I've been dumb. I did a dumb. Tor, thank you for those bits, by the way. Apologies. I needed the chat's help there. Okay, so there. Oh. Wait. What? Okay, let me figure this out. So blues can't be those, but the first one can't be that. The first one needs to go there. The second one can't be those two, but blues also can't be those. So that has to stay at the top. Greens can't be those two. Greens can't be those two, but it has to not be that. So that has to stay at the top two. Green can't be those two, and it's the first one. So this has to go there. Red can't be those, and it's the second one. So it has to go all the way around. That can't be that. So it has to be that way. Blue. Has to be there. Red, second one, has to be all the way around. There we go. I am so smart. I am a beast. I am so smart. Damn. If this ain't proof that I am smart, I don't know what is. This game is sick. Yeah, there is another game exactly like this, the prequel, that I'm definitely gonna play after this. All right. I wanna get through there. I need level 4. Okay. What we got here? Got a little thing there. Nothing there. Got this thing. We got this thing. So this is just a lock. That's cool. How's he getting these? Because I'm a genius. I'm a genius. Unfortunately. Greater. So this needs to be one of these two. But two reds, two blues have to equal. So this has to be 80. This has to be 80. Which means blue has to be 40. So that has to go there. 60, so yellow has to be 50, which means 40, so this has to be 10. open it. Oh! Did I use the red lever? What red lever? Yeah, the red lever got put. I can't go back in. The red lever, yeah, the red lever got put instantly on the other thing. Okay, so what's this? What's this? What's this? 440 volts. Okay. Hmm. My maths. Let me figure this out. 440. Okay, well, the 40 is going to have to be up.
I get you.
I get you now. Okay, so what are we on now? That's 290. 290. So if I turn that one on, that turns off. Okay, what are we at? That's 200. 350. 390. So I turned this on. Turn that off. Turn that off. Turn this off. Oh yeah, wait. That's 250, 290. So if I turn this off, then that. Fuck. Okay, let me figure this out. Let me figure this out. Okay, okay, okay. These are the ones I hate. These are the ones that really frustrate me. Okay. So we need... What do we need to... We need the middle four, basically. Right? Yeah, we need the middle four on. Okay. No, we don't need the middle four. We need those four. That's not the middle four. Huh. 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 I don't like these. I hate these. Wait. Yes! 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 Beautiful. Beautiful. Oh. Oh, okay. Okay, okay. All right, now which way? How do I know which way I'm looking at them? Okay, so it's got to be this way. Okay, so A, B, C, D. Okay, I can't do anything. Okay, so A. Second one. It's a triangle. 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 Square. Square? Like 3, 3, 4, 4? I don't think this is right. Yeah, that ain't right. Door plus bulb. Huh. It wouldn't just be those numbers, surely. It can't just be 1, 3, 5, 2. Yeah, so that represents the doors to know which way up it is. So we know it's triangle, triangle, square, square. So we know it's triangle, triangle, square, square. Saying, oh, so it's plus them. So the bulb is that, and then that door's that. So we have to work out, let me do this. So we've got to add the two together. So it's the code that I've just worked out, which is... Is that even a triangle? Wait. Oh, yeah. So 3, 3, 4, 4. So 3, 3, 4, 4 plus 1, 3, 5, 2. 4, 6, 9, 6. 4, 6, 9. Nice. Nice. That's big. That's big from you lot. You've all done well. You've all done well. What are we looking at here? All right. Firstly, we got this. The director made me change my password, but I still use my birthday. Save the new password of the door in the locker. Great. Great. What is this? Okay, so we need a code. That's one code. Okay. Change of guard. Oh no. Another one of these, damn it! Oh, I hate these. I hate these. These are what I hate. These are the ones I hate. Okay, so my birthday is the 12th of December. So 12-12. So is it just that? You serious? Was that it? It's literally on the calendar. We used these four numbers already. Am I meant to go in there? Don't use the birthday as your code. Oh, okay. So now I need to figure out. Okay, so I need to figure out that. Okay. So I need to figure out how to... I need to do this, basically. The clock must be 12. Yeah, I need to change all of these to get to 12. This is the kind of thing I hate, though. I hate these. This I need help. I know they all need to face up, but it's really stressful. I hate these. Do the corners first? What do you mean, do the corners first? Like, what, get them there. Oh. Look at it. Look at it. It's so close. This is painful. I hate this. I know every corner needs to be on, like, all the corners need to be. I know what to get it to. I just don't know how to get it there. Do the corners, then the middle right. Wait, what's this? Like a king tier from the beginning. Top left two. Bottom left two. Left middle two. Top left two. Top right three. Middle two. Middle right two. Bottom left two. Middle two. Well, that's not right. Although. Yes! Yes! Tito, thank you so much! Ah, thank you, Tito. See, that's one where it's like, I don't feel like that. That's just like, my brain can't comprehend that one. What's this? Okay. A, B, backwards seven triangle. A, B, backwards seven triangle. Okay. So they correlate, do you think? Do you think they correlate to their positions that are next to them? So it'd be like A and then that sign. B lines. Back with seven. Pi-ish triangle M. You reckon it'd be like that? So like B was like this one. A was like this one. Triangle was M. That's not right. Maybe we gotta do it in order. A. B. Yes! Look at me! What a code! I've just cracked that. I've smashed it. Great. I've smashed that. I was working it out because it was that order with those. Like, the first one with the first one are there. Okay, so wait, what did we just get? What's this? Paper with numbers. Oh my god, what? What? Oh, okay. Oh! Okay, wait, so... W, X, Y, and Z. Well... That's only two of them, right? How do I figure out what... Oh, wait. Oh, it's on both sides. Okay, so Y equals... Wait. Oh, okay, okay. So WX. So W's first. It's the outside. So it's the inside. So for example, this one, like the top right is 8 plus 1 minus 9 equals 0. The bottom right, 5 plus 6 minus 7 equals 4. So 0 plus 3 minus 2 equals 1. So W is 1. So W is 1. Okay. Got that. X, this one, is if you plus them all together. So this one is 6. Okay. X, Y. So this one is... If you times... No. If you plus... Wait. Times... What is it? Maybe it's a different number. So Y. You're trying to work out 8. That minus that. Plus that. No. So the bottom two... The inside number, so that minus that is 3. No, wait, what? Wait. So that's 3. Each square adds up to a different number. I know, but I'm trying to say, like, the top right one, for example, 6, 1, and 4. If you do 6 minus 4, it's 2 plus 1. So then the left one is 1 minus 2 plus 4 equals 3. So then that one would be 8 minus 4 plus 0. This would be 6 minus 5 plus 3. So it'd be 1. So that would be 4. So Y is 4. Y is 4. And the final one is... 7 divided by 1 minus 1 equals 0. 4 divided by 2. No. I'm trying to figure this out. Oh, they equal 9. 2, 4, 6, 9. 5, 9. Oh, okay, this one's easier. 6, 8. So this is a 1. So this one's a 1. Yes! All right, we move on. Okay, so we've got this. Facility map. Okay. Okay, C5, C9. W8. Okay, we got that. Anything over here? Nothing. Nothing there. A little bit of water. How are you feeling today?
How do I feel? Every day the same. Are they laughing at me?
Probably. Oh, I really want to just... If you watched yesterday's stream, I want to just pull that off. Was it yesterday? Might have been 2 days ago. When did I play it? We've got another... Oh! Nolan! Logan! Logan Paul had a locker here. Bad thing. Right, what is all of this? Oh my god. Right. That's fun. figure this out. Is there only one of something on here? On the top level. There's not. I'm trying to figure out if there's some sort of... Okay, we'll leave that. Let's have a look at this. What's this? Administrative personnel only. Code. Okay. We've got a bunch more codes. Yes, no. I feel like this might be which one has the most. That's how I kind of feel it's going to be, if I'm honest.
Voluntarily? Huh. Sure. As if I wanted to come back here.
Feel like it's going to be which has the most. I'm going to have to write this down again. Bring out the book. So we got spiral. We got waves. We got devil. And we got scales. So, waves, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, that's 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 waves. I might be doing this wrong, but this is what I'm going to try. Spirals, we've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Devils, 1, 2, 3, 4. And weights, 1, 2, 3, 4. Now there is the bottom ones too, so this could change it. Right, spirals. 1, 2, 3, 4. Is this the same? This looks identical. I don't think this is right. The top and the bottom are the same, in which case, we are not right. Okay. Good to know. Oh yeah, they are the same. What the hell? They are the same. Is there anything to... There's nothing to do with... Wait, what's this? Yellow cabinet? Okay. Oh, okay. So... It goes blue, black, orange, blue. How do I know which is... Yellow cabinet is this. Blue... Wait. Ah! Got it! The blue one that has this. The orange and the black lines. The only blue ones are the ones with waves. Oh, no, there's another one. Never mind. Why is there a spiral there? I feel like it's got to be waves, though, right? Waves. Yeah, there's one there as well. Unless that's the end one. The black one with it. See, there's two there. Oh, so maybe it's like how many blue folders with the waves? No, because I've got to press these. Unless it's blue, black, orange, blue. Oh, okay, so it's this. Blue, black, orange, blue. So that's the only ones where it matches up. So it's waves, waves, devil, spiral. Waves, waves, devil, spiral. Got him! Got him. I get you. Right, what was in here? Give me this. Give me this hexagon piece. Okay. Another one of these bad boys. Okay. So, I imagine they have to link to each other. So that went there. That could go there. I'm just testing things. Okay, so that can't happen. So that could be there. That could be there. Don't think that could happen. This could be there and that could be there. And then blues. Huh. So we need to get them all to okay. So this one can't, that pink can't link to any pinks. So this has to be one of these two or this one. That gray could link to this. And that white could link to that. But then no green can link to that, so that can't be right. This gray could be there, but then we've got too many yellows there. So it can't be that one. This gray could. And then one of these two blues could go there. Like that could go there. That could be there. Which means that could be there. But then this can't be there. That's not even right. I can't go there. Huh. Okay. So this one could be. Is there any with white and yellow? No. I can't be there either. Need at least one color on each edge. That's true. Okay. Okay, we're going to start with this piece. Actually, let's start top left. Let's start with that. A yellow piece could be this one, could be that. That can't fit. That one can. That one can't. That one can. This is promising. That one can. That one can't. That's where we stop. Okay. But this one could go there. No, it can't. Okay. I think we now move to this one. That's the only one that can go there. But then there's two blues. So that one literally can't. This one can't be the middle. That can't be the middle. This one. Gray top left. Could be that. Pink with blue. No. Can't be that. Could be this. Could be that. Could be that. Nope, too many greens. Okay, so it can't be this one. This one. White. That. That. Nope, now there's too many yellows. Wait, I didn't check all of them. Did I do this one? I think I did. Too many yellows. It can't be this in the middle. Now we need to check this one. It's blue. It could be this one. Then it'll be that. Could be that. Can't be that. But that was only one blue. It could be this blue. Can't be that one. Could be this blue. yellow and gray. White and pink. Gray and green. Yes! Yes! That took a while. We chose to start at the wrong place, but it worked. These keys will open the green cabinet. Okay. Ooh, can I take one then? Oh, okay. Yes, yes, yes. No, no, yes. Yes, yes, yes. No, no, yes. Yes, yes, no. Okay, so it must be the other way. What? There's four rows. So the first row, key, no key, key, no key. Okay, key, no key, key, no key. Oh, I did the last row wrong. I did the last row wrong. Key, no key. Key, no key, key, key. I did it wrong. I missed one key. What do we got here? Okay. Okay, so all we have left is this. We have this bookshelf. What's this? Oh! Prepare all the necessary documentation for the transfer to maximum security. Okay. So all we've got left is we got this. What? We've got this one too. Oh! Okay. Okay. That's just like right in your face. I think this one was like there. This one was here. It's also there. There we go. The memories! What just happened? Oh! Okay. See that? Remember memories. Okay. Don't wanna look at that. Is this the only one we have left now? We have that and this. Okay, we've got that and that. The thing is, there's nothing to do with this one. Like, this one is literally just to look at. So what is this code based off? Is this code based? Okay, we got that. Another next to the hexagons. No, this is... Oh, yeah, we do have this one. I forgot about this. Oh. Okay. thinking, do we see any resemblance? I don't see any resemblance there. I don't know the constellations. I don't know if there's any. That's a kite. My brain is slowing down, you know. We've got some names here. E on the Zoe is hella thick. Okay, so what is the point of this is the question. Middle one's Big Dipper, what, the kite? Can this spell the names? Who's first? Number one, Nolan. Does it have an N? N-O-L-A-N. So it's a square. Square. Who's next? Zoe. No, wrong one. Zoe Lucy Logan. Zoe Lucy Logan. Zoe. Is this one? Lucy. This one. And Logan. Wait. So it starts here. Goes across. Is down. It's this one. Let's go! Let's go! Oh, and here we go. We got the next one. Paper with squares. I mean, this is definitely going to be the one to help us for this. Okay, so the purple's there. The hell? So if the purple is, purple's there, that one. And if the purple's there, it's that one. So am I only meant to do two or something? What the hell? Oh, okay. So if it's there, so it's the one opposite, okay. Didn't see that there was a back to it. So one should be there, one should be there. Now we look at the back of it. Okay, so one would be back right and one would be in front of it. Okay. Sorted. Snorted. Snorted. Okay, dark. App. Dark. App. Pan. DJI. Dark a panda. No, dark a pan DJ. What? What? Dark a pan DJ. Wait, I messed that up. That's too many letters. Okay. So we got D. Chat, I want you to write this down. D. Oh, it's just DRK. It's not. Okay. So I was right. I just missed that one. DRK. Pan. DJI. Dr. Kapanji. Dr. Kapanji. Here we go. Open the cabinets to receive the other half of the truth. Oh, wait. Okay, so we need to move. Okay. So we've got that. Oh, damn. Okay. Oh. What's in there? Anything in here? Anything? Why are you letting me open these then? I don't want to open these if there's nothing in it. Oh, these look interesting. Oh my god. What? It was just a nightmare. Okay. Interesting. Yo, chat, this is a long-ass in-depth game. Damn. Okay. What are the numbers on here? Okay, it goes up in tens. It goes up in tens to 90. Can I work this out? Because that could be 10. That could be 10. No, that doesn't work. I guess you could work it out. Nah, it would take too long. What's this one? This one looks fun. Something's missing. Never mind. What's this one? This one looks fun. Okay, so what do we do here? Wait, is this not the constellations? How many are we missing? Do we have that many? We don't have that. We only have 4. But there's 8. So how can I do that? Star signs outside. I know, that's what I was thinking, but... this hasn't come into anything. C5, C9, V8. Okay, this is what the fuck is this? Oh, okay, so it goes blue, white, black. How many codes? How many numbers? Okay, so it's 3. What the fuck? I mean, we have those 4. Open the cabinet. So maybe do that and then open these. Well, that didn't work. We don't have enough X's. So just put them on the middle and then do... okay, that makes sense. That makes sense. We did it. We did it. I don't really know how. Triangle paper. 10, 10, 10. Cool. Very helpful, that. Can I do this one now? Was that what I needed? Nope, something's missing. Okay. What about that? Anything to look at? No. Okay. I'll now put them there. I don't need to, I can't move them. Huh. Access code. What? Copy the star signs into the line. Where are they? Jesus! You want me to I don't have enough for that. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then that. Where would this be? Wait, 1, 2. No, that ain't right. Is it? No. The ones that have the same lights. What do you mean? Ugh. Oh, I'm struggling. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. I don't have enough. This is what I had, and everyone, what are you saying? Change it so to move them to the left. This one's wrong? Oh, it's just like this. Nope. Chat, read what you're saying before you write it. So I did this. 1, 2, 3. And then I went 1, 2. I did that. That's what I did. The two furthest right need to go to the end. So this. What is that? Oh my god. How is that that? What? Okay. 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 Let me look at this. Look at me. Let me see this stupid constellation. Okay, so we've got a little triangle with three lines out. Jesus, that doesn't look like it at all. A little triangle. So these ones. Oh, what? Wait. Oh, so I can't actually look. E1 is left. E2 is right. What? I can't move them anymore, though. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Wait, what? Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So that must be about 20. 5, 10. That's 20. So E1 is 20. E2 is 10. Okay. E1 is 20. E2 is 10. Okay, so we've got those. E1 plus E2 equals E3. So that means this one is 30. And that should be 40. Yes! Stupid constellations. Squares paper. Okay, that's fantastic. Okay, let me look at this. What is this? Nothing on the back. Okay, so we only have... We can't do this one yet. So all we have left is... Is this all we have left? Is this one? This is the only one until that. Because we can't do that one yet. The issue is if I add all the blues, 2, 5, 7, 9, 10, 11. The issue is that's 14 and it's only a 3-digit number. So it can't be that. Surely it can't be. Wait. V, is there V? No. A2, B4. Is this to do with this? No. That is definitely V, right? Not U. Yeah, that's in V. So 5, 5, 4. Oh. 5, 5, 4 is the blues. It literally goes. So blue is 5, 5, 4. White is 7, 7, 3. Oh, that's it. And then the black one is 4, 7. That'll be 7. No, it's not. That's 9. Huh. No, it is 9. 9, 9, 4. So it's what? Oh, okay. So it goes 1, 4, 5. 1, 4, 5. 1, 4, 5.
Ain't nobody say that.
Because this row, the blues go 5. This one, they go 5. This one, they're on 4. So that space, there'd be a blue that's a 1. The next one, 7 in white, 7, 3. So then that needs to be a 4. You get me, Ayub? You get me? How are we missing it? We just got one. Oh, never mind. Lol. You didn't get it, did you? All right, but now we have it. Now we have it. Okay. Triangle. Okay. So. Access code. So the only... I swear we haven't used this 10, 10, 10. Have we? Yeah, it says 10 each side. Have we used it? Like, do we know how much? Oh, this! Yeah, that's 10, 10, 10. Nothing on the back. So yellow, red, purple, green. Yellow, red, purple, green. Okay, but how do I know what the colors represent is the issue. Oh, because they're fixed. Okay, so that has to equal 10. Okay. So 2 purples and a red. Oh, God. Okay. So this has to equal 10. So purples could equal... Okay, so this is 5. So they can't be more than 2 each. Or if there's... Oh, God. Oh, God. 2 purples could be, like, 2 each. Okay, someone's saying, look at the... What? Oh, so yellow equals 1, red equals 3. Purple equals 2. And red is 3. Okay, purple's 2. Red is 3, so that's 7. So I need another red. Okay. So green, fourth one is 4. Purple is 2. So I need another 4. And that's 4, that's 2, that's 6. 7. So we just need 3 yellows. Let's go. Let's freaking go. Alright, we got one more. What is this? Alright, so this was this. C5, C9, V8. C5. Oh. I need to know. Green was C5. C8. There we go. Ah, I think we're almost done. That's the exit.
Why hide a notebook behind a painting? It makes no sense.
I think we might have done it, you lot. Alex Fox has recently been diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia. She has hallucinations in which she believes that experiments are being carried out with her and has escapist tendencies, which is why she is admitted to a maximum security wing. We've started giving you a new medicine to see if there are any clinical changes. Dr. Kapanji, clinical director of St. John's Psychiatric Hospital. What's in the box? What's in the box? Okay, so we did that. Is this even real? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I tried to walk off the edge. The exit! I fell! No! Was it all a dream? Was this all a test?
Wake up, Alex. Time to take your medicine.
No.
How do you feel?
No.
It was just a nightmare.
No!
Don't worry. You'll feel better in a moment.
This must be horrible, you know. I am extremely flat. Look, I don't have a body. The story of this game has been inspired by a mother who suffers from paranoid schizophrenia and has struggled to take less medication. That is... mad. Yo! We finished it. That was an awesome game. Like, that was all... I really like that. Very good. Play the prequel. Yeah, I definitely want to. I'm not going to play it now, but for sure.